Welcome back to the channel. It's January 1st. It has snowed here. You can see in the truck, it's covered. It's starting to melt now, but that's how it goes. I hope you're doing well. Happy New Year. Today I got a deadlift workout in, a 5x5 with progressive overload. I'll put the workout in the description below. It was a great workout. It's really nice to be back to being consistent with my workouts. I wasn't for a while. Things around the ranch got really bad with cows and dogs and just crazy stuff, you know, like life that happens. So was inconsistent for a while with my workouts, with my diet, and of course with COVID back in October, the end of October. So it's been a slow process of getting back into it, but we are back into it. Been pretty consistent for about 3 weeks now. Definitely seeing some improvements, which is great. But that's what this channel is gonna be about this year for the most part. Day in the life stuff, workouts, jiu-jitsu training, martial arts training in general. My husband and I own our own dojo. We've got cows out here on the ranch, got chickens, we're busy folks. School starts back next week. School starts back next week, so we'll be in a little bit more of a routine, but I gotta say, I've definitely enjoyed being home and just not having to get up and, you know, just kind of going slow, taking things easy, not rushing around everywhere. So let's get into the workout footage and I will talk to you later.